też dajcie, ja jestem z Telekści. Słuchajcie, rozmawiałam z moją mamą, ona mi mówiła, że za godzinę przyjdzie. Więc w sumie stwierdziłam, dobra, tak powiem, co, nagram wam jeszcze jeden odcinek z Wilka po 14, nagram trochę San Andreas, to jest Wilka po 14, nagram. No więc sobie zostawiam na jutro, gdzie jutro tam ponagrywam. No dobra, rozpoczynamy drugi epizod. No to będzie taki krótszy odcinek, ze względu na to, że 20 jest u mnie, to będzie taki krótszy odcinek. Tak to w 25 minut powiedzmy. Tam nagram odcinek. You got something on your face. Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt? Wspomnienie poprzednich wydarzeń. Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. I promise. Thank you for trusting me. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty? Come with me.
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow!
You asked me a question!
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
No, I'm Dee. He's dumb. You're gonna tell me, right now, what...
Dad!
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here.
Holly, you're out of paper towels and, they're gonna string me up, Bigby. You said it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that could tell me something about a girl named... Fuck, man!
This fucking lab dog. He comes sniffing around this part of town. Rich fucks in the woods need a shakedown. Isn't that right, Bigby?
Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much.
Nie pokazali tej finalnej sceny. Ale dobra, to będzie taki odcinek, tak powiedzmy, na 25 minut. Tam nagram odcinek. No, będzie zasłuchiwany przez ludzką policję. No ale dobra, oni chyba wiedzą o tym, że to są postacie z bajek, tak? Oni są świadomi tego, że przebywają z postaciami z pasji.
If you just cooperate and answer the questions, you can go home. Maybe get some sleep. How are you feeling? I know it's been a long night for you. You look like you could use some rest.
Feeling pretty fucking pissed off right now. If I'm honest, I'd like to smash everything in this room.
Is that a threat?
Depends on how much you like the furniture.
I didn't think that was funny, in case you were waiting for me to laugh. Look, I know what you must be going through.
Yeah.
Really, I do.
Wcale nie wiesz.
Use your cooperation.
Well, I'd appreciate if you'd fuck off.
Bigby, I've been interviewing people all night.
Then it's probably not the first time you've heard it today. Maybe you should take a hint. You're a detective, right?
Well, you stonewalling me like this isn't helping either of us, so why don't you cut the shit and... I'm trying to help you, Bigby.
No dobra, co ja oni wiedzą, że to jest Wilk, tak?
What is it with you cops? Always trying to empathize with people. I know this must be hard for you. Do you? Do you fucking know? Have you had a friend killed and their head left at your fucking doorstep?
No właśnie. Co ty możesz o tym wiedzieć?
No, didn't think so. Your nose is bleeding.
Oho, coś się dzieje.
You look nuts right now. You realize that, right? It's kind of hard to take this seriously with that all over your face. It's weird.
Oj, Bigby, to naprawdę to samo. Jesteś skąpakiem.
I'm Detective Brannigan.
Yeah, I know. I just said that. Is there something?
Jest to na magłoskacji.
Please. Please.
Okej, coś się widać nie złego dzieje.
I'm sorry. Just make it stop, please.
Na Bigby'ego to nie podziałało. Co to też zrobił?
What did you do to her?
She'll be fine. It's just a memory wipe spell. Very expensive, but it works.
Aha, czyli są oni
forget the last 24 hours and everything they saw at the Woodlands.
Czyli on im ten zaklęcie pamięć wymazał. To oni nic się nie chcą. Oni nie chcą, żeby tutaj ludzie wiedzieli o tym, co zasło. Dobra, no i wyraźnie chcą trzymać w tajemnicy to, że mają problemy, że jest jakiś morderca wśród nich. No ale najwyraźniej chyba ludzie wiedzą o tym, że to są postacie z baśni. Jeszcze dobrze rozumiem, ludzie wiedzą o tym, że to są postacie z baśni, ale po prostu ten Crane nie chce, żeby ludzie wiedzieli o tym, że tutaj no wśród tych postaci jest jakiś morderca. Chcesz rozmawiać?
This doesn't change anything.
Fine.
No to wcale nie jest tak, że uratowałeś w tym momencie.
D chained up to a post. That was your doing, correct?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know why you detained him. D was at the trip trap when Snow was left at the Woodlands, so he couldn't possibly be involved in this mayhem.
Ale mógł zabić Faith.
Bluebeard's currently interrogating him, and he hasn't said anything useful. And Bigby, we have to tread carefully here. We can't implicate an innocent man, and people are already worried about your conduct, as of late.
I'll see what's what when we get back home, but for now, let's just shut up for a while, right?
We have to formulate a plan of action, Bigby.
I will. Just not right now.
No, ja sobie tak trochę chciałem go dokopać, bym to mówić dialogował. Bo dla niego jak najbardziej będę zła, bo go nie lubię.
It's been one full night and a slice of morning. And I already miss her too.
Traktowałeś ją jak niewolniczkę. Czy bez przerwy się nią wysługiwałeś. Teraz podaję, że tęsknię cię za nią.
Give
me a fucking break.
What?
You treated her like the fucking maid, and now? You want a shoulder to cry on? You didn't care then, and you don't care now.
That is not true. Not true at all.
Czyżby?
We had some common ground. Could discuss this like gentlemen.
Nie ma sens.
Let's get something straight here, all right? We have exactly nothing in common. Everything that connects us is dead. Gone.
Typ jest gnojem. Jest gnojem, źle traktował zarówno Bigby'ego, jak i Snieska i co. I teraz oczekuje, że Bigby z nim na spokojnie porozmawia. Teraz nagle udaje miłego. No, trochę za późno. No właściwie to ona udaje miłego, to nie znak, że nagle jest miły, tylko udaje miłego. Udaje teraz takiego miłego. Zbędą, nie wiem, jakoś zmanipulować chyba.
She gave an indication she was pissed at you by saying that she was pissed at you.
At me?
She was frustrated with the whole fucking system.
tired of having to turn fables away. It wore her down.
I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this. It's been two murders in as many days. If we don't unearth our cult,
on sobie nie ma nic do zarzucenia.
I'll get it done.
Please, Bigby, for Miss White.
I got it.
Są też śmieszne, no teraz próbuję udawać tego bardziej miłego, tego bardziej rozsądnego, teraz próbuję udawać. No, na ogół on jest gnojem. Nie wiem, jaki on jest w swojej bajce, ale... No, w tej grze go obserwuję jako tamtego gnoja.
That's not a very good answer, is it? Come on, just tell me what I want to know. It will make things a lot less painful for you.
On ma go zli.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought you really liked rubbing your little sore.
Dobra, zaraz się zabawimy z tym panem.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello, Ichabod. Sheriff.
Bluebeard.
I was just chatting with our new friend.
You were supposed to wait for us to get back. I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence.
No to śmieszne z Ichabod.
Say, Ichabod.
Nie chcę używać przemocy.
Hello, Bigby.
I zaraz sobie na co pogadamy.
Oh goody. I thought you wanted questions and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones. Though I'd settled on how's your head.
You see what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this, Bigby?
I'm glad you have a sense of humor. I hope that means you're willing to cooperate. Snow White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
Ale to mógł być swój brat.
I still have
działacie razem.
D.
Sounds like a personal problem.
This is ridiculous.
Let him work.
He's got more experience with these kinds of things.
Back in the alley, you mentioned your employer. Who is it? Who are you working for?
Why?
Ja też nic teraz nie będę.
Let's get to know each other.
Fuck! So, this is how it's gonna be.
Zabierz wiedział.
Just tell me who your employer is.
I can't tell you, and pushing me around isn't gonna change that. My brother and I work hard, and we keep our mouths shut. That's the deal.
I forgot about your brother. Dumb, right? How appropriate.
Where was your brother last night?
Are you accusing him of something?
What are you?
Awesome.
He didn't do it, if that's what you're getting at. He didn't kill her. You have no fucking
reason to
keep me here. You have no evidence. Give me my stuff and let me go.
Nie ma sens.
What did you find on her?
Oh, nothing of consequence, really.
You're a mess, Bigby. Look at you.
Nie zamierzam z nim rozmawiać.
You mind loosening those? I can barely feel my fingers.
A, schedę ci pomogę. Lepiej?
Prick.
What are you doing?
Getting answers.
I told you to keep yourself under control.
Let me handle this.
Ja to załatwię po swojemu.
Where's your brother, D?
I don't know, okay? I haven't seen him since I left to go find Faith. Since we ran into you.
Huh? Faith.
You leave him alone.
You don't call the shots here, Dee.
Neither do you.
You were looking for Faith.
For her fucking apartment. That's no secret. You saw me there.
No, there's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
All right.
Gadaj.
What did you want from Faith?
I'm not telling you shit.
Tak? Zaraz zobaczymy.
You always carry this much cash.
I don't like banks. So what?
Zatrzymam sobie te pieniądze.
I'm declaring a tax on uncooperative troublemakers.
What the fuck kind of a shakedown is this?
You'll need to account for that. You can't just... There are procedures to be followed.
No to tylko pieniądze wzięłam.
What did you want from Faith?
I didn't want shit from that little thief. More trouble than she's worth.
I could say the same about you.
Oh yeah? Untie me and see how much trouble I am.
That's enough.
So she stole something from you and you tried to get revenge. Is that it?
You think you're so fucking slick. She didn't take anything of mine.
She didn't?
She stole from my boss. You think I got anything worth stealing?
Your boss?
Well, that brings me back to my first question. Who are you working for? Come on, Dee. It's clear you're just following orders. So who's calling the shots?
No, I'm fucking done.
CSB? Co bym to jeszcze mogę zrobić?
Pushing you, baby. He'll give up what he knows.
Nie no, pogadaj z nimi i pogadam. Przywalimy mu. A co mogę zrobić z jego whisky?
You just carry this around.
It ain't illegal, is it? What the fuck? Bigby, you shit!
Last chance, Steve. Who are you working for?
Fuck you! You're a piece of shit, Bigby. Beauty was wrong about you. You're just a sick...
Beauty? You're full of shit.
Oh, we're good friends.
That's enough.
Co masz do powiedzenia o pięknej?
Savagery. You think someone was trying to kill Snow? Isn't it more likely someone was trying to get back at you by killing her? It's your violent behavior and inability to control your nature that caused this mess.
If it weren't for you, Snow might still be alive.
Fuck you! Don't put this on me!
What's going on down here?
Tak, ona żyje. Niespodzianka, ona żyje. W sumie to mogę mu bardziej dowalić, powiedzieć mu, że traktował mi źle. Ale dobra, trudno. Za drugi. Lustra i dym chyba. Smog, dobra, smog, dym. Tam sobie dalej spi, kolega.
What the hell was going on down there, Bigby? Abusing a prisoner like that. I thought you could control yourself.
I was just doing my job.
Oh, that's your job, beating up people.
Sobie na to zasłużył.
Getting answers.
To jest śmieta, za ona jest tak moralna, biorąc pod uwagę to, jak się będzie zachowywać. Od trzeciego epizodu.
Okay, you're gonna have to explain this, because I'm really not getting it yet.
After a conversation in the taxi last night, I got a call from Toad. He said his son found a body. We thought it was Faith at the time. Getting her back here wasn't easy. But hopefully we'll find something on her to help us track down the killer. Or at least to figure out who she is.
Kurde, powiem tak. Można je trochę dowalić w taki sposób, żeby się nie wtrącała w to i w tamto. Ale w sumie no tutaj rozsiewa się wątek, że no kobieta testuje, kto coś zrobić, kto faktycznie być użyteczna. No ja to jak najbardziej wspieram, no. Więc... No nie lubię Snieski, ale dobra, bądźmy wspierający w tym temacie.
I should have been there, Snow.
I tried calling the business office, but there was no answer. I couldn't find you, or anyone, so I took care of it.
Snow?
What is it?
I'd like to talk to TJ about what he saw.
I thought you would. He's waiting upstairs. just feel like...
What is it?
I just... I feel responsible, in a way. She looked just like me. And maybe that's why she was killed.
I don't think it's about you. There's something else going on here.
Maybe. We just have to find out who did this. And why she was glamored to look like me. I mean, that's what it is, right? So, what's our next move?
I'll figure this out. Don't worry.
And what am I supposed to do? Sit around the business office twiddling my thumbs, waiting for the big bad wolf to solve all my problems?
That's not what I meant.
Well, then what did you mean? I told you, I'm tired of sitting around. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once.
I'm not yours to lose.
Nie, ja jeszcze raz tego mówiłam. Mówiłam, że jest irytująca. Mówiłam, że jest irytująca.
I'm sorry. I know it's dangerous, but I'm not helpless.
No jest dobra, ona przynajmniej przeprosiła.
I've been doing it for centuries. TJ is waiting inside. He was so freaked out last night, he wouldn't tell us much. Even now, he just stops talking altogether after a certain point. He's pretty shaken up, though, so try not to be too, you know.
I can handle the kid.
Okay.
Dobra, save to zakłócony odcinek, mówiłam, że ten odcinek będzie krótszy, więc w tym miejscu odcinek jest końca, to będzie na tyle. No, to dzisiaj ogólnie sporo wam ponagrywam, tylko San Andreas, co odcinki z dołówką, a dwa odcinki z Wings, więc no sporo dzisiaj materiału dostaniecie, to będzie na tyle, bywajcie.